Following the Onin War, the authority of the Ashikaga shogunate crumbled and the land was thrown into chaos. In the year 1551, the shogun Yoshiteru Ashikaga plotted the assassination of Nagayoshi Miyoshi, and Kagetora Nagao of Echigo succeeded his brother and unified the region. Meanwhile, Harunobu Takeda took control of Suwa and set his sights on Shinano as well. The epic showdown between these two arch nemeses was rapidly approaching. Additionally, in the Chugoku region, Motonari Mori led his clan as its influence began to spread. And finally, in Owari, the man known as Nobunaga Oda took his first step towards conquering the land.